again. You're with your favorite teen hipster Arc back at it again here on Wish USA Live segment. You're currently tuned into Homeschool Edition. I know. I get it. You just saw the man, the myth, the legend, my brother from another mother low himself a couple minutes ago. However, man's handling and dealing with a little bit of internet difficulties and some technical difficulties. It is currently raining and storming where they're located, so I subbed in, and Ark is here to save the day. Anyways, you did hear, right? You are in Homeschool Edition, and we do have a guest for the night. Please welcome Shanti. Hi, Shanti.
Hello.
Look at her with her Versace-looking blazer and all that. Okay, I see you. But anyways, I do want to ask you one question before we do go ahead and move on to the heavier questions like music and background and all that stuff. And that is, how do you think this pandemic, because, you know, during COVID season, a lot of us have been staying indoors. A lot of the schools are closed. So how do you think this pandemic affected you? I would say in terms of your... I would say productivity, mental health-wise, and then how did it also affect you and your music?
This pandemic affects me very much because usually I go to a concert for my music, but because of this pandemic, we only can singing through the live streaming or even just virtual concert.
Yeah. Okay, and are you also in... What was I gonna say? Oh yeah, are you in... are you doing live stream as of late during this pandemic? Have you been doing live stream concerts and things of the sort?
Yeah.
How is that experience? How does it feel being or having a concert online?
It's actually fun, but yeah, we can't meet our friend if we virtual concert. We only by virtual, but yeah, if we live an actual concert, we can meet our friends and we can talking, and also we can singing more.
And speaking of singing, I am on your Instagram right now, and on your bio it says first place national singing competition in 2018, and you're also the Voice Kid Indonesia in 2016. Those are two off the bat already amazing achievements. I said that weird, apologize. But how did it feel competing in a national singing competition and then ending up at the top?
I feel very blessed and also very happy because actually the first one I've ever been on the national singing competition also, but then I won top three, but the next I try again and it was the first top, yeah, first place.
So Wishers, you just gotta keep trying, just gotta keep pushing through with your passion, and then you're gonna end up at the top like our guest Shanti over here. For me, first time, didn't really nail it, but she then tried again and see, first place national singing competition. I also wanted to ask you about the Voice Kids Indonesia. So how did it feel also competing in the Voice Kids?
I'm really happy and I couldn't believe that I could make it. I could join the Voice Kids Indonesia because we compete with 3,600. I think 3,600 people. Yeah, I still couldn't believe till now.
Are you one of those? Would you say you're one of? Actually, a question would be: as an artist, where do you prefer performing at? Do you prefer performing in areas wherein there's like 5-12 people, so like at a cafe or somewhere along the lines of that, where there's only a few people, or would you rather perform in arenas, halls wherein there's like thousands and thousands of people?
I really wanted to perform at thousands of people because, like, I think it's very fun. Yeah.
Yeah, there's a certain energy, you know, wherein you perform with thousands and thousands of people. It's kind of like you're seeing tiny little dots. So it's not as nerve-wracking as it is when you're performing for 5 and 12 people. And also, I want to encourage the wishers to ask us any questions. If you may have any questions, if you do have any questions in your mind for Shanti, go ahead and ask her down in the comments below, and we will be sure to get with you and answer your questions. But without further ado, I do want to set the stage and give Shanti the microphone by asking her, what will you be performing first here on Wish USA for us?
I will be performing Almost Is Never Enough by Ariana Grande featuring Matt and Skies.
I like that. I myself am a Ariana Grande fan. I say that as a man and wholeheartedly. Anyways, wishers, here is Shanti performing Almost Is Never Enough, only here on Wish USA.
Sooner or later, we wonder why we gave up. and it shot her side. We'll be almost, we'll most do what almost, almost is never enough.
I'm lost for words, Wishers. I was just over here in the background, you feel me, vibing and jiving with the song. Wow. I've said it a million times in the past, and I will say it a million times more, only here on Wish USA to see such amazing artists. And even at her age, such amazing voices, and such amazing choices of songs, by the way. And we will be talking more with Shanti after these Wishclusive and commercial breaks. So Wishers, we will be diving into a quick break. Wishers, I will see you in the next couple of minutes. Ask us your questions down below in the chat section, and we will get back to you on that after I see you and after this break. So Wishers, stay tuned in only here on Wish USA. Once again, you're with the favorite teen hip star, back at it again here on Wish USA live segment. You're currently tuned into Homeschool Edition, and yes, Homeschool Edition does have its guest, and our guest for the night is the one and only Shanti. How are you doing in this fine hour, Shanti?
I'm doing great.
I also wanted to ask you, what got you into music? Because there's got to be something that led you to actually perform in these big competitions. So where did you start off in music? Like, how did you like music?
I like music since I was 3 years old, but I starting to learn music as I was on 6 years old.
What do you think got you to like music? Was it an event? Was it your family? Was it listening to something?
It's because of my mom. When I was a kid, my mom always playing music, maybe cat songs for me. Then sometimes I can't sing it well. Then my father and my mom decided me to have a singing course. Yeah.
Oh, that's great. So your family, your entire family is actually likes music too.
Yeah.
That's great. We have a question from the Queen, and she asks, what is your most memorable contest experience?
My most memorable concert experience is when I was on The Voice Kids Indonesia. Yeah.
So there you go, the Queen, that is her answer. We also have another question from the Queen, and she asks, what other opportunities did The Voice open up for you?
The coordinate. This is when I was on The Voice Kids Indonesia. The first step is a blind audition that the three judges turn the chair. Then they are very famous, and yeah, I've learned very much there.
You gotta learn from the best of the best. So again, Wishers, if you do have any questions whatsoever for Shanti, go ahead and ask them in the comment section below. But I do also have to ask you, who do you think inspired you the most in your music?
It's Ariana Grande.
Ooh, why Ariana?
Because I really like her genre. It's R&B. Yeah, I really love R&B genres.
We have a comment here from Mariana Sen, and she says, Shanti is good in jazz. Are you good in jazz? You like jazz too?
Yeah.
Jazz is great.
I love jazz, yeah.
Yeah, jazz, there's something about jazz that just calms the nerves, you know, when you're just tired after a long day of work or maybe a long day of school. Play on a little bit of jazz, your mood is set. We also have one last question from the Queen, and she asks, do you have any other interests other than music?
I play guitar, then, yeah, I play guitar. On this quarantine, I'm starting to learn guitar because I have so many times, so I can learn guitar. I can learn musical instrument.
You heard it from her herself. Shanti is learning how to play guitar. So, Wishers, I do want to now set the stage for Shanti's final performance. What will you be performing for us last here on Wish USA?
I will be performing Blank Space by Taylor Swift.
All right, well, Wishers, here is Shanti's performance of Blank Space by the one and only Tay-Tay, Taylor Swift herself, only here on Wish USA. I'm lost for words. I was here in the back. Because them songs are fire. I love those songs. And that was Shanti's final song. So, my final question to you is, do you have any shout-outs that you would like to give out? Anyone you want to give thanks to?
I really want to give thanks to my mom and my dad because they always support me in my music career. Yeah, they always support me, give me advice for anything.
And where can we find you on social media?
You can find me on Instagram, Shanti Dewi Lee, ShantiDewiLie. Then you can also find me on YouTube, Shanti Dewi Lee.
Alright, well, wishes, you heard it from her herself. Go ahead and follow her on Instagram at Shanti Dewi Lee. And finally, we have to say goodbye to Shanti because now it's going to wrap. We're going to wrap up Homeschool Edition right now. Once again, thank you so much, Shanti, for hopping on here and sharing us your talents. No, thank you. Well, that is it for Homeschool Edition. Wishers, sit tight because in the next couple of moments, we're going to take a quick, very short commercial break. And afterwards, I will be joined with the man, the myth, the legend, Lo himself after these few moments. So wishers, sit back, relax, and enjoy your quick commercial break. And stay tuned in only here on